The following is intended only for mature audiences. Viewer discretion advised.
It's never easy being a hero while being blind, but it's never stopped me from doing what's right. I run the streets of Hell's Kitchen. They call me the man without fear. I am the man without fear. I'm Daredevil.
Your Honor, my client was attacked that night, so he had to kill that man in self-defense.
Objection, Your Honor.
I'm sorry, but I wasn't done talking.
Matt's client was seen stabbing Mr. Hernando in cold blood.
So you're telling me my client stabbed Mr. Hernando on purpose?
Yes.
Then how come in the footage you see Mr. Hernando stumbling out of the bar like a dead guy? Your Honor, it's obvious Mr. Hernando was drunk, therefore he got violent with my client, therefore my client had every right to defend himself.
The court finds Mr. Franco not guilty.
Sorry, sir, but that's no way to treat a lady. Ugh, the suit's too damn tight. Why did I have to make it out of leather?
Listen, you son of a bitch. You're gonna tell me where your boss is, or I'm gonna blow your fucking brains out.
Okay, his name—
The fuck?
So nice to meet you, Frank.
Who the hell are you?
That doesn't matter. What matters is I need you to come with me.
Look, you bald bastard. I'm not going anywhere unless you explain who you are.
The name is Wilson Fisk, but my friends call me the Kingpin. And Frank, I need your help with something.
And what do I get out of it? Huh?
I'll help you find your wife's and son's killer.
How do you know about that?
I know everything about you. But first, come with me and I'll help you out.
Deal.
I wonder how I would look like if I wore black.
So here's the deal, Frank. I want you to work for me.
I don't want a boss.
Alright, fine. How about for 24 hours?
Deal.
Whenever you find someone who's messing with my business, kill them.
Let's hurry up. The Kingpin's expecting his shipment tomorrow.
Alright, fine. Just give me a minute. Damn.
Mind telling me where I can find the Kingpin?
Oh shit. It's Daredevil.
Well, what the hell are y'all waiting for? Shoot him!
Look, man. Just let me go.
Look, buddy, that move you just pulled back there wasn't good. Look, trust me when I say you don't want to do this. Funny thing about anger, if you let it consume you, you lose sight of everything. It's over. Frank? But how? What? Why are you...
You are so smug, you know that? You think the city just revolves around you. That we couldn't possibly survive without the great, powerful man without fear. You're wrong! This city's doing just fine without you!
Oh, and this qualifies as just fine? Showing your identity to the world? Risking the safety of our city? I mean, come on, what were you thinking?
Don't push it, Matt. You can't just come back and expect us all to fall in line like your little fucking soldiers. I tell you, this is sick! You hit them, they go to jail, they come back. I hit them, they stay down!
Hey, I am trying to be a better hero for the city. Why do you hate me for that?
And who says the city needs you, Red? This city's doing just fine with me in charge. We don't need you.
You aren't ready. You're impatient and hot-tempered, and most importantly, I'm better than you.
All right. I'm gonna have to disagree with you on that one.
Don't do this, Frank.
I'm done being nice.
That was one hell of a fight back there.
Fuck off.
Is that any way to speak to your boss?
You're not my boss. You're just some fat fuck I work with.
Look here, you little shit. If you want to find your family's killer, I'd recommend keeping your damn mouth shut. Rose, get in here now, damn it!
Yes, father.
I'm gonna kill him. If it's the last thing I do, he's dead! You hear me?
How can you see into my eyes like open doors? Leading you down into my core, or I become so
in this way, Red. But Kingpin left me no choice.
Kingpin is the guy. the real villain.
What?
Whatever he's offering you, he lied. He's the real enemy, not me.
Fuck!
Let me help you, Frank. Let me help us.
I thought if that fucking weasel wanted to keep his head, he wouldn't lie to me.
He does that with everyone.
When I get my hands on him, I'm gonna kill him!
We should never kill because we want to. We kill because we have to.
What are you so afraid of, Red? Huh? Nah, you got a rough past, don't you? I can tell. Something about the way that you fight. Like a man with nothing held back.
What happened to you?
Same old guy running through the park. Hired kill, aiming for me. Shoots my wife and unborn son.
Oh, I never knew.
Don't bother. I've been doing just fine without an apology. I don't need it. Let's go kill this motherfucker. Oh, you lied to me, Kingpin. You motherfucker!
So you finally found out.
I'll kill you.
This ends now.
You think a simple kick can take me down? It's gonna take a lot more than that. They call you the man without fear, and yet, here you are, afraid to show your face.
Stop! We're better than this. We're better than him. Consider this a warning.
I don't understand.
Because I'm not the bad guy.
I'll be back! No prison can hold me!
You know, I guess one person can make a difference.
Excelsior! It's frightening like it's creeping inside of me, no saving my soul. All I hear are echoes of you. It's your ghost, it always follows me round the room. Yeah, you haunt the walls of my head. Feel you crawl in my bed. Wish your memory stayed dead. You live in my bones. Now all I hear are echoes, echoes of you. Echoes, echoes
of you. Bullseye.